Morning, everyone.
Morning, sir. Hey, look. We're food stain buds. Who are you wearing? Porridge?
Oatmeal.
Oh, my God. He didn't even wipe it off.
He's totally given up on life.
It's loneliness. Ever since Kevin left for a sabbatical in Paris, he hasn't been the same.
I tried to get him out of the house. I invited him to bar trivia, but he turned me down. Not that Trivia Newton-John needed the help. We're nationally ranked. It's no big deal.
You're right. It's not.
Well, aren't you all just a bunch of big-hearted dum-dums? You want to make him feel less lonely? This is how you do it.
A case file?
Yeah. Dude loves work.
I thought all your cases were closed. You were bragging about it so much last night, I couldn't hear the end of the neighbor's fight.
It ended in sex. It always does. It didn't make me horny. It's a cold case from my first year as a detective.
Is it active again?
No, but hold on, I have to know that.
So you're gonna lie to him?
No, I'm going to make him forget about his sadness through the power of... distraction! He's gone!